Yo, this looks sick.
Was there a cutscene?
Nah.
He's Australian. My man's Australian, isn't he?
What? How did that end up there?
Someone.
We're on our own.
Where do we go? Yes. Oh.
I'm definitely Australian.
I swear that I'm all Australian saying, mate. What's up, mate? Oh, this is some tune here.
Yeah, you need to shoot them.
What?
You need to kill them.
I can't shoot, remember? Why she killed me?
I don't know. You didn't die, did you? How would I kill you? Oh, we get a one star. Love it. Get on the jet ski. And call Lester.
Right. Posh, can you like drive properly?
I've got a gun as well.
Got him. Go.
Take out my person.
Got him.
Right. I'll send out some crew to pick up the skis. In the meantime, allow me to introduce you to a vital part of a captain's day-to-day work in the waters of Los Santos, enforcing the nautical pecking order. Those assholes are all members of the yacht club down at Puerto del Sol.
Yeah, if it isn't my creepy silent friend.
Oh, you can't remove okay. Wanted level.
Some other time.
I'll drive, because I've got my own jet ski and I know how to drive them properly.
I was holding a grenade launcher, mate, so just careful, don't get him away.
That's
all the reason. Just go back. I have a grenade launcher, though. Drive me close to him. Yeah. How's that one, bud? Safe. Right, I need to put the body on. I'm gonna die. Yeah, go. See ya.
You see now, don't ya? Being a yacht captain isn't just fancy white hats and my toys.
Oh, I can get it from there. One we're taking out?
Both.
Yeah, done. I have 8 shots. Ready.
You missed.
Yeah. I got the last one. I'm gonna buy him. Then I'll fuck him. Right, I have another 20 bullets. So I'm gonna get that bullet. One in the back. I'll get this one as well.
This boat's driving.
Yeah.
Killed the driver.
Yeah. Stay out, what's it?
Well, if the clues of smoke are anything to go by, I'd say we've sent our message. I'm sure you don't need me to tell your toes the cops if they're after you. And if that wasn't far enough on its own, the insurance money for those skis should make this all worth our while. Ah, it's a captain's life, eh, boss? Let's do this again sometime.
Yeah.
Controller disconnected.
You good?
Yeah, I'm still keeping it going. See, I'm mad at jet skiing, bro. Right, I'm just gonna...
Just wait.
My controller's about... Wait, as soon as it goes, I've got my controller ready. Oh, God. As soon as this one...
Do you want me to drive?
Nope, I got it. Yes, I'm on my new controller.
These things are alright, aren't they?
Oh. Alright. I'm mad at them.
Let's see how they pay. That's alright. Just like the, what they can stuff a vehicle with. Tomorrow, Josh, I'm gonna do a Kia Perico. Yeah, and I'm gonna buy a Rocket Baltic. I'm gonna get tomorrow.
What? You're lagging.
I'm gonna get a Rocket Voltic tomorrow.
No. You're lagging. I'm gonna
bring you your best friend. No, I'm not lagging, it's just that I'm on my old mic. This is a shit one.
Kini. Yeah.
Oh, you want a copyright?
No.
Yes.
I don't get copyrighted. I ain't Twitch. She look good in a bikini. Where's your vehicle? Oh, you're getting... Hey, bitch, come here. Doing?
I'm trying to jump.
Oh, what a parkour! I just... Oh, I see it. She's gonna drop in reverse. Don't need that.
Text to me. You know where it is? Actually, yeah, stop taking us.
Is it over this way? Is it this way? Bosh.
Wait, I can just request Josh if I call him. Hey, don't go in the water. Stay on land. Okay. Go back to land.
Michael Jackson, my beer. What? You are so...
Go to the yacht!
What? I can't hear you! Nah, your mic's broken.
Josh, I'm on...
Nah, that mic. Nah, G. Yo, your mic is shit. Yo.
Josh.
You keep it going. Hello. Oh. Bosh, if you can hear me, you're doing this. Hey. Josh. Go. Do. That. Yeah.
Just talk to me normally.
Bartosz, I swear. Bartosz, can you... Oh, my days. Why can't you just put the wire in? It'd be way better on your headset. Yes, way better.
Yeah, I'm on my new mic. Just had to do that one. Oh, Josh, look at it.
Wait, let me get a photo of this. Get like a clear.
Right, when I jump, ready?
I can't see it because your car's in the way.
Now.
No! It just went off! Wait, I can get one. Wait, stay there. Got it. Millie doesn't believe me you wasted that much money on a yacht.
Go on, doctors and show her.
Is a rail.
Go on, doctors and show her.
Mm.
We're doing the next mission. It is called Salvage.
Salvage.
Straight up salvage.
You're the best friend to
Michael Jackson, I'ma beat it. Game undefeated. She look good in that bikini, but the wintertime, my favorite season. Fall, she gon' drop it in reverse.
Bartosz, are you addicted to sport? Nah.
Join.
Do you know what a fittest footballer is? She plays for West Ham. Huh? What?
Go on. Who?
I'll send you a photo. It's a TikTok. Fittest footballer. Wait, what's... I follow him, but he hasn't accepted it.
Well, he's not gonna accept you, is he? And you're fucking weird.
Alright, boss. Lesson two in the Nazi School of Sea Fury. Taking advantage of opportunities at sea. Today's opportunity comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. It sounds like they're all in the drink. And as responsible seafarers, the first and only question we need to ask is, what's in it for us? Could be some profitable salvage if you're quick.
Should I leave the chopper on the side? Is there crashing at this time?
I'll just break it.
That sucks.
Bartosz, you're such a bad...
I probably shouldn't fly helis. Josh, press the left arrow. It equips the rebooter.
Yeah.
Got one. Yeah, Josh, they just lie about on the floor. Don't worry, I'll get a new heli.
On it.
Get some goodies. Time to get back to the yacht and we can crack open a few. Hey, who the hell are you? Whoa, don't point that at me. Now you listen here, mate. I'm the bloody captain.
Oh.
So he's talking to.
Hey. Huh?
Cat.
Cat?
Don't drive, just swim it. You have enough
room. I've got a boat. You wanna
so
come
you
now?
My yachts are at the bottom of the sea. You take something of mine, I take something of yours.
What?
Oh, it's the leader of that group that we stole yacht from. Oh shit, man.
Okay.
Never think we sank? Yeah,
that's good. What sank?
The boats in the previous mission.
Oh.
Yeah, that guy,
is on the boat.
Oh god, they're hijacking our yacht.
Bartosz, you're taking them out, I can't.
Yeah, but I can't either.
You got
get
Baron.
On the yacht, get on the yacht, get on the yacht.
I'm like about to die. Are you spectating?
Ah, shit. Yeah, you got this.
What?
Don't worry.
It's because you killed us from the bloody helicopter.
What would we have done with the helicopter?
Extra life.
Josh,
mm.
You remember how we can sit on the boat, like stand on it?
Mm.
I'll do that. I'll just stand on the boat.
Oh. Mm.
And then I can use all my guns.
Right, I see a boat. Get on a jet ski and go to it. Have a kiss, Marsh. You know what? The chocolate kiss. I want a chocolate kiss. Whoa! What?
Let me back on! Go slower! Wait, chill back in. Dead.
Bosh, we're being rushed.
Yeah, he's dead. Now we just snipe him. Josh, stay back. I'm about to die. Stop pushing forward. Just keep us still. For fuck's sake, it's not that hard.
Can't you just blow up that heli? Let's party, motherfucker. Did he just say?
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentleman appeared to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed.
Helicopter.
Land it like to the other side of it.
Way over there.
No guns. I got told to come with no guns.
Bosh, that's how you land it.
Yeah, I don't know how to land
it. I can't fly the Vellum, you can, I can fly a helicopter.
Yeah.
with no guns? Are you mental?
You can't get close though. Look, if you get within range, the hostages will be executed.
Yeah, don't push. Nah, man.
Josh is fine. Stop him. I'll clutch. I trust. Okay, I break a practice. Huh?
Boat. You're riding with a dead body on. But you gotta go.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna go back to him. Oh shit. Oh, bye. What? Did you see that?
Hmm.
I did it.
I saw your sister today. She smiled at me. Oh, I felt really good about that, Bosh. Your sister smiled at me.
And why did you feel good about that?
She's my new baby. I went, and she smiled at me. So, Bartosz.
That's mine.
No, it's not.
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 That's mine.
Josh?
Yeah?
I found out we don't have to go back to we have to start another mission. I found out how to start them remotely.
No, it's
look.
Not.
Join.
No, it's mine.
Josh. Join.
Please.
No, it's mine.
Josh. No, it's not.
It's yours and mine.
Can you not?
No, it's mine.
It's yours and mine.
Ross. Could you like not? Yeah.
Night then.
We're not going to sleep.
What are you
I
even
only
watching,
got
Ross?
Deton.
Huh?
Stop!
No, I'm just watching.
Don't kick me.
Stop doing it. No, stop.
Yeah.
Just stop.
Yeah, I stopped watching it. It was rude.
I don't fly this door. I want to see what the back is like.
Go in first person if you want.
Ooh. Oh, I'm drinking some fucking...
See, today we're doing a solid for the high and mighty of the Pacific
Why?
Country Club. Apparently
this
an entirely legitimate business deal has turned more than a little acrimonious. And before you know it, the tennis coach is getting tipped off that their whole parking lot is about to go up in smoke. I promised we'd be there sooner than the fire department. The Coast Guard have those for aerial firefighting planes down at the airport. It's time to get airborne and put out some flames. Once the country clubs go, the yachts are next. Believe me.
Oh, shit. I'll be able to make it, I think.
What of these
Josh,
days?
Just land on the edge. I'll meet you on the edge. No, I won't be able to make it, I don't think. Land on the edge before you grab the plane. I'll make it.
You got a gate to jump.
Yeah, I don't have to jump it. I'll fly over. I can shoot out of this thing. But just wait. We could probably stay airborne. I can shoot out of it. Wait, can I use like... I can only use a gun. No, I can't shoot out of it. Never mind.
See, that's how you drive. That's how you fly, not drive. Are we doing it silently?
Dom?
Headshot. Got him. Wait, wait, I'll get the guard on the right.
They don't see the guard, don't they?
Yeah. No, they don't.
That was a bit close.
Take the guy out on the by the plane.
There's one in it.
Leave
him till last.
No, yeah.
He's dead, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Okay. You're flying. You're flying.
Yeah, you can't fly planes, can you?
I'm getting in the turret, baby. Fuck! Wait.
Oh, was he in the turret?
No. I wanna get...
Wait!
There's a JATO system for quick takeoff. And then, it's just a matter of getting over the fire, and...
Whoa! Wait, it has VTO as well?
Yeah, Bartosz, we're taking out fires. Oh, it's one of these planes. Oh, this is sick. Go on, Bartosz.
How do we land in water?
You just drive over it. That's all you gotta do. Don't be scared. See? Okay. Suck up water. Have you sucked it up? VTOL. VTOL. Just go in VTOL.
Oh, yeah, I can see.
Water remaining.
Yeah.
You can go up. Yo, Bartosz! Yo! Bad move when you were sent. Oh, here we go. I need to go. Yep, I'm moving. So even if my character. Oh, yep. Here you go. Gosh, I can't aim for it. Gosh, if you keep on going up and down, I can't shoot it. Look, I can't. I got the heli. Holy, it's going. I'm trying to spray, man.
What?
Oh shit, man. Michael Jackson, I'm a beating. She looked good in her bikini. Up my ass. It burnt.
Yeah, I dropped water in it. Fine, I guess. Oh, you're joking. Please say we're in it. Or at least we've killed everyone. Get him.
Michael Jackson would be. She looked good in a bikini. Beetle. My controller's vibrating.
That Beetle is mental. I think I've got
Beetle. Huh?
Oh god. I can't.
Bosh, Bosh, I wonder what vehicle you get after the missions, like.
Yeah. But I accidentally dropped all the water.
Right, it's cool, it's calm. Can you like stay in a straight line, please?
Oh my god, I keep pressing X, I dropped another one.
Bro, if it's... Bartosz! I can't even shoot. Look at your little green alien trying to shoot. Oh, this is so hard to shoot people with. Guess what my mum said when I stabbed someone in the back of the head? She's like, oh, Josh, what you did that for? I don't know.
But
oh, these helicopters. I can't hit these helicopters because you're just going zigzag. Got one. Another one, are you kidding? Armpit hair? Ooh. Let's listen to some...
Wait, there's two helipads, isn't there?
Oh, yeah. One at the front. Oh, you can drop her in the water. Oh, where that yellow thing is. I'm Betty. Her. How many is
Icebreaker.
There?
Icebreaker. Don't know. The thing's pretty cool though.
Mm. Lewis is just cringe, isn't he? People who think they're hard aren't really hard. And then when they come to Chelsea, they'll be like, oh, don't hurt me. Bosh, think about it. I'm not far off of level 100.
What level are you?
58. I got you to level 100.
You need more and more. Yes, yeah, you need more and more rep. The higher you go. You're about halfway. A bit less, maybe.
I'll drive it.
Right, boss. Good to see you back. Today's assignment is a real doozy. Sitting in the captain's chair isn't all about putting out fires, you know. Sometimes you need to go on the offensive to stay ahead of the next wave. With that in mind, head to the frigid warehouse in Cypress Flats. You never guess who's using it to store some volatile temperature sensitive product.
No, we land on a heli. Hard. Oh snap.
Move. Coming in hot.
I hope I'm showing you something, boss. Kids don't dream.
That's how you land.
Oh, they're up here.
What? Where am I getting killed from?
Across the building.
I'm so fucking dumb.
A lot of people.
You don't say, mate.
Quite a lot of zombies start destroying the AT units. Careful when you break them, they explode like mad.
What are they? Tell me what they look like.
They're literally like an AC unit, they're the things that are marked. I'm doing all the killing.
I can't get back up. I'm stuck. I am bad.
Oh, we need to go across, I think. Just use an RPG. Oh, Josh, new people come out. Outside ones out first.
You ain't getting up, mate. How are you? It's a guy above, ain't he?
Josh, just destroy the target.
Well, there's a target.
Chopper!
Right.
No chopper.
Bosh, there's a target, but I don't...
Make sure you shoot the correct thing.
Oh, I found it. Chopper, have you got it?
Yeah, I already killed one of the people in it.
No, I died. Huh, where am I getting shot from? I get shot from like other people, man.
I got this.
Oh, some guy came out through a door. Oh, that's so gay, man. Do you know how gay that is, man? Behind you, there's a guy who keeps on shooting you behind. Oh God.
Yeah, I can't jump there. I'm going to have to climb up.
Go, Bartosz, go.
I'm so tired.
After this mission, do you want to do the final casino and see if it's... I'm going to get my phone. I love you, Bosh. Let's see Arsenal versus Leeds lineup. Please, 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 above it. Please, 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 above. Yes, yes. Oh, God. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, my man. My man. Oh, Gabriel, Louise, Leno, Bellerin. Who's that? Cedric. Oh, yep. Kira Trini's injured. So let's go. Strong lineup. Bamford. Of course, Bamford. Wait, no. No Phillips.
Gaffer, things glitch. There's a fence stuck in the truck.
What do you mean?
Look. Oh, I don't know. It went.
Say go. Now stop. And let your homeboy hit it.
Yes, Daddy.
I see beach.
Why? No, I don't want to do the diamond casino heist. I just want to see if it's diamond. And if it's diamond, do it. You get what I mean?
Time.
Oh yeah. No, it's four.
Yeah, we'll do it.
Yeah, and then do it tomorrow.
No, I'm
no. I'm gonna punch you. What am I gonna do all day without you?
Grind Cape Rico.
Boss rushes 9 minutes. No super yacht missions. That's not shit. Boss rushes 9 minutes. No super yacht missions. That's not shit. Boss rushes 9 minutes. No super yacht missions. That's not shit.
I think this is the last one.
Wait, let me see if this works. I'm gonna see if this works. Yo, I got to donate £800.
Okay.
Yo. Yo, Alex bought me £100.
I know it's fake.
Do you want a screenshot? He's in my YouTube.
Oh, wonder what we get.
Oh shit, we got company. Unless the Coast Guard have recently been fitted out with heavy ordnance. I don't think it's them. Our anti-aircraft systems are all down, so you are our first and last line of defense. I'm getting down to the engine room.
We should probably buy body armor.
What?
Yeah, Josh. Do you want to buy body armor?
No, we got this. We got this.
Josh,
all right.
Body armor and a kit behind you.
Where?
Behind you.
Here.
You can see it on your map. You
No! Oh!
Body armor done.
What? No, that's possible. Like,
I just fucked up. I'm pretty sure this is the last mission.
Yeah, I think it is as well, because...
Well...
No, I'm watching this guy who clipped me on Tilted Zone Wars. He's mad, he clips some YouTubers. He clipped Nick A30 before. Right, I'm gonna buy. Do you have enough ammo? I'll get loads of ammo. Don't worry.
Wait, what? I just got shot from somewhere.
Yeah, guards in front of you. Don't worry. Gosh, looks like I'm carrying you at the moment. Most of them are gone, most of them.
This is way one. I'll take out the dinghy.
Bob.
Oh,
coming from chocolate. Wait. No! There was a person in front of me and I shot my rocket launcher and it bounced off of him. You know that spread? Near enemies.
Yeah, but wow.
They're not out there because there'd be a red marker. So go right out the front. You're hitting the railing, just to let you know. Boss, you can use your knock. Okay, so you rather use.
See a few changes in the team today. I don't think Shaq is going to play today.
Well, I was going to ask you that because if, as you say, there's quite a few changes that are needed. Well, sorry, if you're saying that the most important game is Thursday, are you then saying that changes need to be made?
Yeah, I think there'll be a few changes. I think Ulugard will play today. I think that I wouldn't be surprised if Elneny and Sofias are in midfield today. Because I think Partey being injured, we don't want to lose Shaka as well, right?
Okay, Charlene, what about you? Do you envisage a lot of changes today, or do you think, you know, this is a game that we need to win? Because it's all right saying, you know, resting players. If we lose today's game...
Can't really do anything, I'm just stuck on your character.
So you can change the camera.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do, but it's not really working. Oh, I nearly got one. There we go. But it only shows you the top of you. And my dead body. I can't see anyone. Boat.
Hey.
I ain't, it's called Instagram.
So
You did it.
It was pretty hard, but yeah, I did it.
Did you get a vehicle or something?
I don't know. It never comes up yet, does it? See if there's more in the set.
Bournemouth penalties in the last 18 months. Edison was interested, but he's been told, go back. Bournemouth penalties in the last 18 months. Edison was interested, but he's been told, go back.
All right, you have to spin and throw.
Yup. Oh god, this one's called D-Day.
Wait, I'm gonna see what the end vehicle is. Wait, let me see the ending of a super yacht.
Talking about what happens once you complete all five of the brand new yacht missions in GTA 5.
Go on, film my man Bartosz is just completing his yacht missions.
Today, and we received a bunch of new content alongside that. We got some new missions to use on your yacht. And we're also going to be talking machine guns. And from doing this, the yacht's already completely useless. And now they kind of just made it even more super yacht. So if you were thinking about buying a super yacht just because this new thing
this
came out, I would
one.
Highly
Don't
recommend
spoil it,
that you do not do
Don't
that because you will just waste millions of dollars. The amount of
Why are you blowing, Alex?
Blowing your mom's cork.
Have you gone outside or something?
Yeah.
Who with?
Your
G'day, boss.
Mom.
This is your captain. Captain Brendan Darcy.
Huh?
No, don't spoil it. Don't watch a video.
It's D-Day. It's D-Day.
Yeah, the ending. Don't spoil it.
Why? I'm watching it.
Josh.
Yo.
Just join me. Don't spoil it.
I'm not spoiling it
don't
for
spoil
you.
It, Josh.
Alex, so
Josh.
Basically, all that's going to happen in our last mission is basically you're going, yeah. Should I say it, Bosh?
Yeah, very detailed Bosh, explanation, Josh.
Bosh, mute me. Mute me and I'll tell.
No, don't say anything.
Yo, no. That is mud!
Josh, just join me, we're about to do it. Like, we'll find out what happened.
She wanna dance with the GPGs.
Bosh, basically, you go on jet skis and chase like yachts. You go on jet skis, play C4, chase yachts, chase police, and that.
Oh my lord, Sean.
I'm joking, that's not it.
Jet skis chasing police.
Yeah.
No, but you dress up as a police.
I'm funny.
I know that's not it. Jet skis don't chase police.
Bosh, I'm driving the helicopter.
Banya Kalya Shalya Wali. My hands are so cold.
Where have you, who have you been out with?
No one. I just went downstairs. But
probably went out with Abby.
Sure, I don't like her.
Who? With who?
Abby.
Oh. You like Abby, don't you? Or did you guys break up?
We weren't dating.
Oh, they broke up.
Yeah.
Oh, shut up. You shagged a bathroom. Shut up.
Really sad that they broke up,
and
they were
such a great couple. Bosh, you never talked to me for the whole time that we were quotation mark linking.
Yeah, I did.
No, you didn't. What did you say?
Bosh, you know we're jumping out of this.
Yep, I am aware.
You see it?
I'm first person,
do you see it, Bosh?
Yeah.
I ain't gonna go too long. I'm back on
yeah,
my
there's basically submarines here.
I know.
Yo, this is mad, bro. Drop my drip, my drip.
That's so cold. I'm back on my trip. I ain't gonna go too long.
Go down. Go down to avoid the fences, Josh. You have to go way further down.
Oh, I'm getting detected.
I'm not being detected. Josh, you need to be about 300 feet under.
Yeah, I'm 400 feet.
That's where your mom is.
This
is how you spend your time. Most of them just use their yachts for sex,
man. Bosh, did you just hear that?
Yep. Oh, Josh, go higher. Don't go so low that you approach crushing depth.
What's that?
Stay above 500.
Boy, what's crushing depth?
Crushing depth, where your submarine basically explodes on you.
And?
Kids have a water cracker.
Does that happen in real life?
Yup.
Is that any, is you that get, even?
You, it can happen to a human. You basically just get squashed because of the water pressure.
What, and like stop breathing?
You get squashed.
What?
Like compressed, like you're in a hydraulic press.
Oh.
Imagine being gay.
I'm gonna put my yacht into defense mode.
That's what I like.
Make sure you stay further down now.
Trip bud!
Does it move? Go around the back of it.
Yeah, I'm fucked. I'm getting detected. Josh, you're making me get detected.
I'm detected.
Josh, you fucked me.
No, because you're stuck.
Go back. You gotta get detected. Go away from the place.
I got detected.
Detected, you're fucked.
Oh no, I'm not. I'm at the back of the boat.
They go low, we go even lower. By the look of the radar, you're good to surface. Stay close to the yacht. As soon as he's dead, get out of there. Believe me, you don't want to stick around this crime scene.
Josh, what happens if you get detected? Do you die?
Yeah. Yo, this boat is sick. Yeah, but you gotta go silently.
Careful, boat.
Is that it? Is he dead? You tangoed with the wrong captain, matey. Admiral Brendan Darcy takes not one bit of shit from the likes of you. Best of all, that bastard had a bounty on his head. What do you say? Do our civic duty and collect it?
We gotta kill them all.
No, we don't.
Oh, leave the area. I'm getting on the boat. No, I'm getting shot from somewhere.
Careful, I'm behind you.
There's someone on a boat.
Josh, I killed someone on a boat. Just come here.
I'm on a boat. Don't worry. Dip.
Was that meant to be hard? Get my yacht that respray if you want me to.
Trip. Nah, cause
whip,
then.
Gun my whip.
Cause then the pink.
Yeah. Or I can make. I might be able to make it like red and white.
Yeah. Come on, trousers.
I don't touch your ship.
Yes, you do. I don't do it.
Well, when you're getting dressed.
No, you do accidentally when you're.
What am I listening to?
How much money do I have? Oh, I have 12k, that's shit.
Say, I wish.
Well, Josh, you can see what you get now, I guess.
Wait, let's play deal with something, homie. When you go ahead the pack, ahead of the pack, people. Our last.
I got an outfit.
Yo, that's it.
Josh, come to me.
Wait, let's see the outfit. Let's see the outfit.
Okay. Wait, can you get the alien skin from the outfit? Oh, nice. Oh,
I was about to change my outfit to alien, but I can't. Don't shoot. Just pick up the cops. I will kick you off if you keep shooting.
Wait, let me just see this. Oh my god. Why?
It's a bat.
Is it for free or something?
It's 15k.
Why did you buy it?
It's actually pretty cool.
Did you know Bosch kissed his mum?
Bosch.
Bosch, did you get bottle fed?
What?
Did you get bottle fed?
Yeah, he definitely did. He's too scared to suck on toes.
Did you get bottle fed?
Fuck knows.
Did you get
bottle fed? Oh, tea bottle fed.
Say.
Get in.
I got 624k.
Josh. Get in before I drive off. I know you're gonna hit me, just get in.
No, I'm not. See?
Fish got the drip. He's got the drip. He got the drip.
Which one? Pre-built, custom. Custom's 100. Yes, I like my dad's burger. My dad's burger. Has to be a baddie. Arr.
How to be a buddy, arr.
I had it on my For You page, but I was just like, oh god.
How to be a buddy, arr.
That shit is well cringe.
But I shut up, you don't.
How to be a buddy, arr.
Do it to Shimon's face. But she won't.
Yeah, go. How to be a buddy, arr. Can you go to the
I don't care, but Cavani's celebration is actually pretty slick.
Slick.
Yeah, it is.
Josh getting that off TikTok.
No, I'm not. I just saw him doing his celebration.
And
you know, I said
the video had 3,492 likes.
No.
How many?
41.7k. You know Cavani plays for United, right? And it's there's no way it says slick. I just said that. Look, all it says Cavani.
Yo,
Cupid.
Josh said slick. Yo, Bosh, you hearing this stuff? Yo.
Growing up
forever. My white Fennec.
You don't have a white Fennec.
I thought you were talking about GA. Alright, here we go. Screenshot. Send it to you.
Yeah, yeah.
See it? Hear that?
See,
I screenshot it.
You never send it.
How to be a baddie.
Josh.
I actually never sent any.
Alex nice
right mate. Bosh, he doesn't actually have Fennec, he said pretend.
The way Josh said that was so sass. Wait.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. Stop lying.
Bitch, I'm the shit.
Double spray 75, that brick wall that's broken.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, wait.
Hey, why is he just resting?
Yes. 3, 2, 1, go.
Three deaths.
Double spray duo with the better solo.
Dude, what a scene. It's 7:30 p.m. You finished all your homework. So you go to twitch.tv/pokemon to watch your favorite streamer.
I can't
streamer.
Find it.
Ha.
We're gonna try and get it because a lot. So a deal is a.
Alex, blast TikToks in 3.
No, because you didn't pretend.
What? You get Bosh angry.
Psych, you thought. Just let me interest and I swear to God, if you leave, just let me know. So when you
go. Arsenal winning 1-0. Oh, who scored? Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Stop blowing your hands.
This guy says he wants to trade me because.
I still haven't found the captain.
Straight up, no, Tommy. Do you really want up me forever?
Cap, no printer. Copy, no paste. Period.
I got. I'm all.
He has a golden lantern. Shall I buy a golden lantern?
Buy it for 150 because they're only new.
Why the fuck not? Right, you wee bastard. Alright.
You're on flying!
Yeah. I mean, Bosh, what am I actually going to borrow these credits?
Right, how many credits bastard. You got?
200.
Buy one for 150. Keep you 50 credits.
I can't find the bloody thing. The captain's outfit. Where would it be?
Ow.
Josh, should I buy a KO Pro outfit?
Yeah.
like you could, no, you don't even have to buy them. You can equip the smuggler outfits.
Straighten up, Dietamu.
Period, no paste. Copy, no cap. Period. That ends me.
Bosh, come on, get on. I need to drive. Straighten up, Dietamu, really, really want. Me forever, oh oh oh.
Want me forever. So it's Cobble.
Step
Halo.
On it then, what are you doing?
I know you shut out the tyres, I'm not.
Oh, dang it! Come on, Marsh, bit quicker. Come on, buddy.
It's definitely not hard to control. Right, I'm gonna come off now. I'll be on fuck knows when.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, probably. I'll let it there. Depends on how much board. Peace.
Tell she wants to give me a kiss, right? So, who was your Valentine, Alex?
Your mum.
Was she? Let me go and ask her. Mom, was Alex your Valentine? Yeah, he was very, very sweet.
I just wasted 150 credits on this shit.
And then Alex gets Jordan Dragons. How to make them faster.
What to give a pothead on Valentine's? Off the head.
This the old flow man's bringing it back. Like the old law man's bringing it back. Wrap the tracks up.
Take out some stuffing. This the old flow man's bringing it back. Check the jar fits the body. Pass the soda, let me turn it to the motorola lock. Waste the Nutella.
Plats on my teeth. Now I've got plats on my wool. Cheese. Play with dogs and end up with fleas. Run up on me and my end up.
Get to gooey.
40 on the whip, no.
I added pipe cleaners to cover the separation line because in clever.
Shorty when I drop on their knees.
All done.
Go to get me. I was in yard like that. You get me, I was old teaching.
What to give?
Oh no! Oh no! Oh.
What?
Oh.
What was it?
Look on WhatsApp.
Oh my God!
also going to be adding the Lee streamer, RGB thing to and also the 8-bit development. And also I'm going to be adding the Pacific Lux Plus lights on RGB to match the purple thing with that. Also, I'm going to keep this down, but just to show you what else I have here, I have the GTX 2080 Ti, a full PK, aluminum, and then some water plug that I'm adding eventually. And I have just a part of the
Oh my gosh, you don't cry. I'm gonna fucking cry. Let me just take a bath.
So, what I usually use for
all Alex, look at your phone.
What, the video?
Mm-hmm.
I saw it.
What? Well, what
the
I just...
man had no hands.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Jackson.
I'm on Hayden's account. Check my previous video.
failed. I showed them to you guys.
So on Christmas, our dog had 8 puppies, and my dad said we couldn't keep any. Last weekend they all went to their forever homes, except for one. Nobody wanted this poor girl, so we ate her. So on Christmas, our dog had 8 puppies, and my dad said we couldn't keep any. Last weekend they all went to their forever homes, except for one. Nobody wanted this poor girl, so we ate her.
Just want to get you chocolate at that rate.
Hello?
Listen, this is Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit, again. But head over to foreclosures.mazebank.com and buy one out of foreclosure. I can open you the best nightclub in the whole state, any of them, seriously. And so you don't think I don't understand, where there's nightclubs, there's cash. And when there's cash, there's money that can be washed. Anyway, think about it. For the love of all that is fine in this world.
Oi, where did you come from?
I've been chilling here for about a few minutes, I told you and you.
Oh, sorry.
You wanted to know about, getting...
I've got Millie's jumper here.
You wanted to know about saved outfits?
Yeah, I know how to do it. I just couldn't be bothered to do it. I know.
Basically...
Kiss my ass.
Saved outfits. You need to press square, edit saved outfits.
Done it. What should I put? Alien. Because I'm going to make like a... I see those like loads of like chavvy ones, like they're really nice. And I'm going to look up a tutorial.
Like a special,
like a nice one, like he has like braided hair.
Oh, you need to go do that with a hairstylist.
Yeah, I know. And I need clothes, and I need to know which clothes. I know you got to put on your what's it called? I got to wear my chest plate, whatever it called, body armor.
Yeah, I know how to do that.
I know how to do that. I don't need to worry about it now.
Yeah, and then if you scroll down, you have an option. I can't remember like exactly how, but it's somewhere around that. Do you know what I mean?
I'm eating chocolate.
I'm pretty sure you go inventory body armor.
Yeah, I know how to do it. Does Shimon get bored straight away or something?
If you hold down the big middle button and go style, outfit, you can just pick whatever you have. Any of the free things.
Do you want some chocolate?
Wait, if it's Panther statue, we're doing it.
I'm getting the max take, bro. Yeah. Fam, I'm eating chocolate. Aren't caramels softy? No. Kiss my bum.
It's black.
It's black, it's black.
When I get a girlfriend, I'm gonna be like, and take her to McDonald's.
Bosh be like, no, Shimon. You just know it's Shimon. That's definitely Shimon in it.
Should I pay 100k to
claim
my
character? No. No. Don't get a girl.
I might.
No.
No, Josh. Trust me. There's a few really nice ones as well.
I can't hear you. Your mic is too quiet.
You can make her naked.
I don't know that. Burn a car. You can't get prostitutes.
No, I'm actually going to do it. I may as well.
Okay.
Josh. It's more try hard.
You wait till you see my skin, that's try hard.
No, Josh, girl skins are more try hard than me. You know that, right?
No. First, I need to pay 100k.
Well, yeah, I need to pay 100k as well.
I would change the dark to the skin.
What?
Shut up.
I'm gonna change to a girl when I can.
Check.
Show us. Yeah, I don't know what you mean by like you can't fly the Venom. It's so easy to fly.
Would you open your fucking eyes? Get the fuck out of my way.
Is it worth 100k to change your character to a female?
Huh?
Is it worth 100k to change your character to a female?
No.
Yeah.
Okay! Empty the register now!
Reasons to... It definitely is.
Oh my god,
it's alright! Yes, you're alright! Keep it quiet! So much eyes!
My jib. Come back on my jib. My jib. Come back on my jib.
Hey, if you guys want to
know. Listen.
Hey, if you guys want to know how to get this.
Listen. I walk in the spot. Dirty, you me and some chuffs. All my niggas really rock. Roll. control. Some of my layos, you know how my niggas move. But I ain't moving, I'm rolling.
Father says I was a jig.
Listen, I walk in the spot. 30 on me, no friends. Get me? Look.
Listen,
I just
break
for
Vellum. I'm walking
this. No,
check. What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm gonna make a cool girl character, and if I want, I'll just switch back to the boy one. I may as well. Josh. I may as well.
No.
Actually, should I or not?
No waste of 100k.
Yeah, but what else am I going to do with that 100k?
Put it to a good skin.
Like?
I mean car. Good car.
Like?
So you could get... Formula 1 car, like you said.
Could. And plus, I could literally get that in one day if I did 3k of precos. But yeah. I'm probably gonna actually get it tomorrow, my F1. Plus, it's only 100k, it's like, it's as if I destroyed my car 10 times.
Like, wait, if you change your heritage, does that...
Heritage makes him like black, white.
No, like, does it change your skill?
No.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't reset rep or anything. That would be dumb. Like, you don't lose your guns or anything. Yeah, Josh, all your stats and rep remain unchanged. You can change your character all you want.
What, did you search up?
Yeah. Your stats remain unchanged. Your RP stays and all of that. What if it is Diamond Panther?
Well, 50-50.
We'll be able to get like 3 mil. We should have grinded longer for the 1.5 times a week though, man. But we didn't realise it, did we? Josh? Mm. If we realised it, do you reckon we would have grinded? Oi. If we realised 1.5 times K of Rico a week, do you reckon we would have grinded?
Yeah. Yeah, Bartosz, your stats do stop. They do change.
No, they don't.
Mine sort of have.
They definitely don't.
Mine have, but...
They don't. Go on, send us a screenshot of your stats then.
Wait. Arsenal won 3-0 against Leeds.
Go on, Josh.
Got it.
bro. Fuck.
Send us a screenshot of your stats.
Okay, I'm loading.
Because I'm on your thing right now. Oh no, you haven't changed from yet. But your stats are the same.
Arsenal are winning 3-0 and the game hasn't even ended.
Oh, but Josh, I'm going to lose my fuck off shirt. Ah, fuck it. I'll find another cool shirt.
I'm going in.
Why the fuck are you calling me?
What? I ain't calling you.
You just called me.
Did I?
Yeah.
Oh, I might have accidentally said press call back instead of going on different notification.
Meh.
Meh. Do you love me?
Josh, check right now, your stats didn't get reset.
How do you check your stats?
Has your character changed? Are you in as a new character?
Yeah.
I'll check your stats then.
Oh,
stats are all the same.
Are they?
Yup.
Oh, stats.
Your KD, your route, everything's... Just how it was.
Oh, it is. Let's go.
Well, I'm definitely changing to a girl then.
No, yours will change because you change.
No, they won't.
What if they do?
I don't care, it's just stats. I definitely won't use, like, my yacht or anything, will I? So.
Oh, my days, Arsenal are winning 4-0. What is happening?
Josh, I won't use, like, my yacht or anything, will I? So I don't really care.
Aubameyang. Oh, my days, Aubameyang. Aubameyang's just came. Oh, my days, Aubameyang.
Josh. Josh, even if I got rep wiped, I wouldn't give a shit.
We're hammering Leeds 4-0.
We got tonight in the vault.
Or is it Panther?
Probably not, but I see Josh.
Why are we going to quiet?
I'm just scrolling through.
Oh no.
Basement camera?
Oh god.
It's tequila. The absolute worst one.
It's probably casino then.
Nice if you check casino. No point.
What if it is?
Just if then. Oh fuck, no one gives a shit.
What?
No one gives a shit if it is. Even if it.